issued under the EUSS to allow him to continue to stay in the country and work. Unable to identify a person with a dark skin tone, and the application has to be processed.
Even if it is a lower amount, what else did he say?
So what's your YouTube channel called?
So we